I'm beginning my trail just at the bottom of the Mist Trail. I'm starting to head up, so it's about 9:30. We'll see how far I can go. Okay, I'm at the footbridge at Vernal Falls. So much water today. So much. There's the top. Going there. Moving on. Old guy just passed me up. This family just passed me up. I'm not doing that bad though. Okay. Alright. Heading up the stairs are just ahead of me, but I made a bad error. Bad error. In the car I had some glucose tablets and I took the bag out of my backpack and left it there. So, if my blood sugar doesn't get any higher, we won't be going too much farther. Anyway.
Come on, put your hands together.
By the water for a little while. I haven't had much of a chance to sit down. So the water here is like freezing. Ice cold, snow melt. This is, I'm on the other side of Nevada Falls now. We're on the John Muir, I'm on the John Muir Trail, and there was a gate across it, so I went ahead and went down it anyway. There was snow and all kinds of stuff on the trail at first, but I think it's gonna be.
We're back in
Nevada
Falls, the bridge, 146. I started my day at about 9:30. I'm back at the Vernal Falls footbridge.
shuttle, my bus, but I'm not taking it. Obviously, I'm not going to make it, but that adds an extra 30 minutes to my stay. So I'm not taking it, but I am done. I'm on the road. It's 2:06, and it's good. My feet hurt, but it's good.
You are good! Oh, shut up!